Yeah, so...
Anyway.
Up and down, and even spin all the way around left or right. You can use motion controls to aim your camera, too. Oh, look! Here comes Pikachu! Try getting a shot of that Pikachu! First, move the pointer so it's lined up with Pikachu. Did you see that shape appear around Pikachu just now? Whatever that shape is around is the subject of your photo. Remember that. It'll be important when the professor's evaluating your photos. Try snapping a photo. That's it! Great job! But since Pikachu's a little far away, it looks kind of small, huh? Times like this call for zooming in. To zoom in, just hold the ZL button. You'll stay zoomed in until you let go. Try snapping a photo of Pikachu looking nice and big. Great! Yummy! See how much bigger it looked that time? You want your subject's whole body smack dab in the middle of the frame, looking big. Looks like you've already gotten the hang of using your camera. You're doing great! Oh, right! You can adjust your camera and motion controls from the settings menu. You can also adjust them from the pause menu while you're out doing research. Hey, Professor! We've covered the basics.
Hello. Anyway. First of all. A new discovery. Nice work. How was it? Here's the thing.
Jeez.
Mm-hmm. The entrance to Florio Nature Park. The Neo One will automatically follow a set route. You can just focus on looking around and taking photos. That symbol marks the spot where you'll teleport back to camp. Basically, it's the end of the course. When you get back, I'll take a look at your progress.
Welcome back.
Anyway.
A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. Discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Great timing. A new discovery. Perfect timing. A new discovery. Nice work. A new discovery. Nice work. discovery. Nice work. How was it? Anyway. Now then.
Hey, so...
Also... Anyway...
Running a scan is easy. All you gotta do is press the X button. Try it out! You saw that Pokemon's name pop up, right? And did you also notice that question mark? That tells you there's something you can take a closer look at. First, move the pointer over the question mark. Did you see? See the pointer change shape? That's your cue to press and hold the X button to analyze whatever's there. Give it a try! There! Now you should see the results. Come to think of it, I heard that a friend of the professor's came up with the name Neo1. Well, pretty easy, right? When this icon pops up at the bottom of your screen, there's something nearby to check out. When you see that, try running a scan and taking a careful look around. Oh, right, I almost forgot. There's one more cool thing you should know about scanning. Some Pokemon will react to the sound and electrical signal from the scan. If it gets their attention, that's your chance to snap a photo. The professor calls it an accidental state cheese feature. Anyway, that ought to cover everything. Professor.
Thank you. First of all.
Oh, right!
next time.
A new discovery. Nice work.
anyway. Here's the thing.
Speaking of...
Pokemon at night. Watch the differences in their behavior.
Thank you. Something incredible has happened. Here, take a look at this. Here's the thing. Also,
right.